This past weekend, current and former Catamounts helped out at the 12th annual Travis Roy Foundation Wiffle Ball Tournament, which raised a record $500,000 to continue their mission to assist those with spinal cord injuries.
As much fun as I hope we have here this week, I hope we always remember that we're really doing this to help others with spinal cord injuries, as well as to fund research. So again, have a great weekend. I'll be here almost all weekend long. If you get a chance, come up and say hello. I love hearing the little stories on what brought you here, what your connection is, or what you love most about coming. That's my favorite part. So a big thank you, and look forward to seeing y'all throughout the weekend.
Lifts it high and deep and caught out there in left field on the warning track.
Great effort, good sportsmanship. And again, I want to remind the celebrity.
Well, I actually first started hearing about this charity when I read the book 11 Seconds with Travis Roy, and that's kind of when I heard about it, and that's when my dad also got involved with making the trophies, and ever since then we've been here every year. The biggest message that he gives all of us, that you never know. It's not about just the hockey. It goes into a lot of other things in life and how it could all end pretty soon, but it's what you make out of those challenges that come your way. That's mainly what he talks about a lot of the time.
It's a wonderful feeling. You know, I got asked to do it, I think maybe 4 years ago. And, you know, I came in, wasn't sure what to expect, but everything's been wonderful. They have, you know, so many people that do so much for the community in Vermont, and I just want to be a part of it. You know, being from Vermont, going to UVM, doing great things, everybody's supporting me, and you know, it's just another cause that I can help support, and it's a wonderful event. It's so much fun. If nobody's gone to it before, I recommend going at least one time in the near future.